We are a growing institution, one of the fastest private schools growing in the state of Oregon. And I said, Todd, I've got time to probably go to one conference this year. And I haven't gone in a few years. And he keeps bugging me, you've got to go to a conference. You know, you've got to get refueled. And I said, what is the conference if I can only go to one? What conference should I go to? And he said, you need to go to the College Board Forum. You've got to go there.
College Board is very innovative, right, in terms of the conferences they put on, the workshops in the conferences. So folks are always looking to the College Board for new ideas, new techniques to use in the classroom. And I think that's one of the big things that I'm looking for. What's new, fresh, to sort of support our goal of college and career readiness in the department?
I go to this public school in Tampa, Florida, and it's kind of under-resourced. I go to a Title I school, and so I don't think I have like the same access to resources as, say, like a person who goes to some private school in Connecticut or something like that. So I think for me, coming to like the College Board Forums and being part of the advisory panel, I get the opportunity to like learn things I wouldn't be able to have access to if I had just gone to my counselor. Because sometimes my counselor, even though she's like a very nice person and she tries her best, she doesn't know all the resources that the College Board does.
We use a lot of College Board products and services. We get terrific support from the College Board. We get advocacy through the College Board. We learn through the professional association with the College Board in meetings like National Forum, the Regional Forums, other kinds of training programs that the College Board sponsors. We reap the benefit of those particular programs as well.
Through my membership with the College Board and being an active member of the Southern Region Council, it has enabled me to take firsthand knowledge back to my school and to partner this knowledge with the administration. From what I have taken back to my school, it has greatly helped my principal understand the importance and value of AP.
I would love to hear what David Coleman has to say. This is his second year presenting, I believe, at the forum. I wasn't here last year, so I'm particularly interested to hear what he has to say in terms of Common Core. But in addition to that, I'm especially excited to hear about what's going on in Texas with that court case and how that's affecting higher ed in general overall.